With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Okay, the question here is saying, members of the electron transport chain of respiration are present in which of the following? Mitochondrial matrix, intermembrane space, inner mitochondrial membrane, outer mitochondrial membrane. So, the members of our electron transport chain, that is the components that our constitute our electron transport chain, is basically found in our inner mitochondrial membrane, not the others. Okay, there are four protein complexes. Okay, there are four protein complexes labeled from our 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, in the electron transport chain and are moving and are involved in moving electrons. Okay, electrons are involved in moving, they're involved in moving electrons from our NADH in our movement from NADH and FADH2. Okay, NADH and FADH2. Okay, to our molecular, they move electrons from NADH and FADH2 from to where? To our molecular oxygen. To our molecular oxygen. Okay. And these all these proteins are present in our inner mitochondrial membrane. Okay, so our correct option here is option number 3.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.